Let me tell you a story about a team that dominated college football for more than three decades.
We got